Okay, this is pretty different. Well, today I'm going to show you something rather quirky. But it's using Marvel's Wii Hack, and the download link will be in the description. Okay, yeah, so you might notice that there is this cannon there, and anyone who's played this will know that this cannon is not accessible. But did you know that? And I had to modify 1.3 to make it more convenient. But, yeah, it says I'm up for PS, but after a few minutes of trying, yeah, this happened. This area exists. I've never seen what this cannon looks like before. What it will do. Maybe it might be unchanged. Wow! It actually is changed! Cool! Why does it go so far away? Well, in any case, here's a lot of effort. Where have they skipped out of this? Well, anyway, this leads to a completely normal world. Anyways, it's the world 5 of this game. Aim, which is the very odd part of this game. Like, for example, that tower is where the ghost house is. That ghost house is where the cannon is, and that cannon is where the tower is. It seems some of the past don't exist. I'm not going to say, though. But, yeah. Just something interesting, huh? I'm not sure if I'll do this again. No. But anyway, that will be it.